Here is a Worldbox secret you might not know about. So first you go into the setting menu, and then you go into settings again. Then you go to that burger. You hit the burger 11 times, and a bug should appear on the top right. You hit the bug, and it should take you to the debug menu where you'll find a whole bunch of settings you can mess with. You could also do this if you aren't a noob and you have to download mods. Let me know if you need help finding out how to do that. Thanks for watching.